Hey everyone, I hope you're well. Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, my name is Seppi, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys some of the new pieces that I've been shopping from Zara and Topshop, and it's a try on haul, so I'll be trying them on for you guys because I haven't done one of these on my channel in ages, and I love fashion and I love full fashion as well. So I just grabbed some new pieces from Zara, like I said, and Topshop, and yeah, I'm going to be trying them on. Like it says on the tin, like I've been saying over and over like the past minute. So if you guys are interested in watching my haul, then please keep watching, and if you enjoy it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to me down below for more fashion vlogs, beauty, fitness, gym, basically my life. So yeah, so if you watch my other videos, like my vlogs, then you would have seen the first item that I'm going to show you guys, because I couldn't help it. I just like wore it before I filmed this video. I love it so much. It is this bomber jacket from Zara. So everything I'm showing first is from Zara. I think this was $49.99, and I absolutely love it. This like whole chainy detail on it, it looks to me like it's like vintage Versace from the 90s. I just love how the colors on it really complement each other, the blue, the gold, the black, and you can wear it with so many colors. So I've worn it with like nude clothes, I've worn it with black clothes, and it adds a pop of color, and I just think it's so comfortable and flattering. I'll show you guys what it looks like on. So it doesn't really go with what I'm wearing right now, obviously, but this is just what it looks like when it's on. So it's really comfortable, it's really light, so it's good for fall weather right now, because in London, I don't know where you guys are in the world when you're watching this, but in London it is actually really in between weather, so it's not too cold and it's not too hot. So yeah, it's like a transition weather, and I feel like this is the perfect transition coat. It's nice and warm, but it's not overpoweringly hot, so I really really love it. The next item I got from Zara is this polo neck top. It was in a size small for $15.99. I love the stripe detail, and it's like this ribbed fabric, so it's quite stretchy, and I think this kind of a color block like the white and black would look really nice with just plain black trousers, or like even on the other end of the spectrum in spring with white trousers. So I think this is good for work. I would probably wear this on placement. I'm a medical student, so I'd wear this to hospital. I think it'd be fine. And it's got like this cutout detail in this way, so it makes it kind of unique to rather than just like your round shoulders. But I really like it. I think it's kind of a new, fresh take on the polo neck. And you could even wear like a long sleeve top underneath it if you really want. I probably wouldn't. I'd wear it like this, and I could wear it with like leather look pants. Or even like I said, like black jeans or a skirt for work. It's really like a versatile piece. You can play it up or you can play it down however you decide to dress it, and I'd probably wear like big hoop earrings to go with the whole polo neck vibe. I think hoop earrings look nice with polo necks. The next item I got from Zara is this white t-shirt. Why did I like pull it out like it's like in a magic bag? It's because everything's on the floor underneath. It's this white t-shirt with really cute nude and black detailing on the sleeves, and it's again a ribbed material, but it's not really thick, so it's not sheer, but it's not thick to be overpoweringly hot when you're wearing this. I wore this to work yesterday, and I wore it with a white and bluish kind of check skirt. It's stunning for like a fresh take on a classic plain white t-shirt. It's not t-shirt material, it's a bit more like smart than that, and it was quite a nice price, $9.99 I think. So I really really like it. As with the other piece, you can wear this up, dress it up, or you can dress it down. So you can wear it with a skirt, or you can wear it with like jeans. I wouldn't wear this tonight out. Again, I think this is either like a daytime top or something that I would wear to work. I wouldn't wear this like on a night out to dinner with friends or whatever. I think it's just too formal or just not pop-in enough for me. Pop-in enough? Guys, I need to work on my vocab. So the next thing that I got from Topshop I'm absolutely obsessed with. I haven't worn it yet. I'm looking for like the correct occasion to wear it. But it is this like, is it a pinafore? I think it's a pinafore, like the kind of things you'd wear to school, right? But it's shorts at the bottom. So it's like a jumpsuit, and it's tweed, and it's just got such beautiful colors. Can you guys see those colors in there? It's like pinks, blacks, greens, reds, oranges, and I feel like this is so elegant, but at the same time, it's got these huge slits on the side. So you could basically wear this with nothing underneath for like a very, I don't know, like a date or something, kind of like a dinner-y bar vibe thing. Or you can wear a white vest top underneath it and wear this to work with like tights as well and boots, like ankle boots. I think it'll look really, really good. But this is just so beautiful. My one thing, this was the last one left, and it's kind of got this string hanging at the bottom. So I think I'm gonna ask my mum if you can cut it with scissors, but I just cut it with scissors. But I also really like that it's got this around your waist, because so many of these pieces, like, they don't have anything going around your waist, so you kind of look wide. I don't like looking wide when I've actually not got a big waist. So I like that it's got something, a detail around the waist to kind of break it down a bit. Another amazing thing about this is the price. It's only $29.99, and I think for Zara and for like tweedy material, that's a really, really good price. It is high neck, so again, I'd probably consider wearing this with like hoops, or even small gold hoops. Like, I think that would look so cute. But yeah, you guys will see what it looks like in the try on. The next two bits I grabbed from Zara were shoes that I wanted for work. Actually, one of them you kind of can wear, not at work, you can wear it out, but I needed comfortable workwear shoes that were also stylish. I hate shoes that just look like you've got them from like Clarks. I know that sounds so bad, there's nothing wrong with shopping from Clarks, but I just don't like the whole bog standard look. I like my shoes to look different for work. The first pair that I grabbed, and I've been wearing this like literally every single day since I got them last week, are these black ankle boots. They were $39.99. They're not real leather. I don't think they are, at least not for $39.99. But they are so beautiful. I feel like the light doesn't do them justice, but they've got like this crocodile-y effect on the back, these metal stud details. And they're just like a very pretty take on your classic plain black ankle boots. I've worn this to work. I've worn it out with like whenever I go out with my friends or whatever, I'll just like throw these on with like shorts and like a jacket or like a bomber, even the bomber that I showed you guys at the start of the haul. And they're just very almost like bikerish without being bikerish. So they're really stylish and quite affordable for a pair of black boots from Zara. $39.99 is a really good price. So I really, really recommend these. I love them. The other pair of shoes that I got, and this is the last item from Zara in this haul, are these pair of black, I don't know what you call these types of shoes. They kind of look like men's shoes. But these were $29.99. I haven't tried them on yet to know if they're comfortable or not, but I feel like I needed something that isn't a boot for work as well, because you can't always wear boots to work is basically what I'm trying to say. So I think that these are quite cute. They've got this zip detail across the front. When I slipped them on in the shop and tried them on, they seemed comfortable. But I'm just going to probably wear them one day somewhere like that I'm not walking too much to see how comfortable they are before I wear them to work. Because one time I bought a pair of shoes and I wore them to work and they were like, they felt too small on my feet. And the whole day at work I was in agony, like it was the worst day ever. I love that when I say work, some of you guys are gonna be like, you're a medical student, but I am actually on the ward like all the time, like it is like a job, so I do know what work wear is like and stuff like that. These, I'm gonna test them out to see if they're comfortable, but the ankle boots I've worn like for a full day's work and they are very, very comfortable, so hopefully these will be the same as well. But if you guys are on the hunt for work wear shoes or formal shoes, I really, really like these, and they're from Zara. And the last two pieces in this haul I got from Topshop in Phoenix. So Phoenix is a store we have in London, and they have a Topshop concession, but I'm pretty sure they sell all these items in the normal Topshop as well. And it's basically this red corduroy jacket. And I also got the matching skirt to the jacket, so I wear them both together. I wore this on the weekend and I absolutely love it. I feel like you can wear them individually, so I can wear like the red skirt with like a plain black top and the black ankle boots that I just showed you from Zara and it'll look great, or this red bomber I literally wore today with black cut off legging-y style shorts and a black vest, and just this on top as like a statement piece. It's not gonna go with what I'm wearing now, but just for you guys to know in terms of size, I got the skirt in a size 6 and this in a size 6 as well. So it's quite big for a 6, like it's got that whole big baggy style about it. But the skirt is fitted. So yeah, the jacket comes up quite big in size. The Zara bomber I should have said I got in a large, but this I got in its actual size because it comes oversized anyway. It doesn't really go with what I'm wearing now, but this would look really good with something like black underneath, I think. It's kind of hard to match in terms of colors, so I would either have to wear it all the time with the skirt or just wear the skirt individually with black stuff or this with black stuff. I don't think it will look that nice with white, but I might be wrong, like I can always test it out. But yeah, I think it's just really different, and I can wear it with blue jeans as well. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about how I can dress this up or down. So that is the end of my try on haul. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to me down below so that you can see more videos like this. And also I do vlogs, I do videos to do with medical school, gym, everything you can imagine. I basically vlog my whole life. So if you guys wanna join in on my little YouTube fam, I would be more than delighted. Why do I do this all the time? Make sure you check out my socials as well. My Instagram is Persian Bunny, my Twitter is The Persian Bunny, and my Snapchat is Seppi Samai. Also, in case you guys are wondering about this outfit, this bodysuit is from Victoria's Secret. I'm wearing it with the Victoria's Secret bralette underneath to match because it's sheer. And these jogging bottoms are from Misguided last year. So yeah, side note. Love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.